I need the scissors, Lucas.
Yeah, you hold these for her then, for when she's ready to do the food.
Are you ready to do the food?
No, she's got to put them in the bottom first. There's the log as well. Do you do it on the table, Ev, and then it won't scatter quite so far?
I'll take you.
Can I do it?
I'm gonna do it.
Look, it's gone everywhere. Okay. Let Lucas do some, please, Charlotte.
Charlotte?
Don't get it over yourselves, please.
You only need about half of it.
No, we don't need half of the whole block. He said just cover the floor.
He said that this can last for 50 days.
No, he said the food would last for 50 days because it's 100 days feeding there, but you've got two hamsters. Right.
Where are the blocks?
Just scatter them around now. You need to leave a space for the house.
Can you feel
it? Can I feel?
Don't.
In like this and let them come out by themselves. There's no room to put it in, Charlie. Or just leave it like that. No, Lucas, leave the box alone, please.
Leave it alone.
There's the water. There's the house.
Shall I open the other side as well?
Can we share?
Willow, is it? No, that's Wicket who's gone in the house.
Yeah, no, that's Willow.
Willow is the white one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And Wicket is the other one because Wicket is brown.
Yeah. He's brown.
Oh, there's no room for him.
What are you joking? There was about six of them in one like that. And he's pushing the tufty stuff all around.
I love my
hamster. No, Lucas, don't do that, please, dear.
What?
Right, I think now we need to put the top down. Charlotte, do it gently. Gently. Do it, Charlotte. We're going to move the thing over there. We've got stuff to do before your friends come.